Good getting into this video is going to be a bit different. You'll notice that it's not a let's play. Probably going to be a shorter video. I'm just going to run through the Saint Centaur bits again. I know there's already been a video about it, that's why this isn't part of my let's play. Loud for me. But I need to do this in order to do any of the let's analyze, and I've been late. This is actually the day I'm up. That's how lazy I've been. Besides, I kind of want to see how ridiculous this is when I complete Saint Centaur at level 50. Alright, this should be almost a literal walk in the park. I know I've already gotten all the loot I care about in here. Not much else. Sure, there's nothing in. Oh no, a random battle. Whatever shall we do? There, hell. You know what? No, we're going all out on all characters. Let's go. Pretty sure Jack's just gonna kill it in the first turn. It only costs 2 MP. Anyway, so the reason why I'm doing this, rather than, you know, doing a real video, I guess you would say, is because, well, I need to for one, and two, I've been playing a lot of the Outer Worlds. I have the first 8 hours of gameplay uploaded. That's all that I'm intending to do. Well, I guess this is a let's analyze the Autobattler. So, that was not the correct choice because of the way I did, I used my secret science. I dropped the cost of Cosmic Nova down really low, so Guilty Blade is actually much more expensive. But it's my most powerful group attack, even though Cosmic Nova would be strictly better in this. Interesting. Happen. Like this. Switching the order, not doing anything else. I wonder if it's priority based off of the order of things in the game. Not expecting this to actually be an analysis, but okay. So this is actually early in the morning. My housemate has been picking up later. Don't have enough time to do this video. But not much warning. I must have accidentally. I should have cut. Oh, doesn't matter. Yeah, so let's talk about the Autobattler a little bit. So the way it seems to work for all out, and this will confirm, no it won't, because they're actually in the order that they were and that Jack was going to use Cosmic Nova. So all out, what it should be doing is using the most powerful attack possible against that party. Ooh, that's a good idea. I just thought of something. What happens if I were to use all out attack but unmemorize every one of Cecilia's spells except for Randomizer. Would it use Randomizer? Can it predict what Randomizers would do? Because there's some games where the AI actually knows what a random action's going to be. Okay, so this is a good example. If it has its own internal list, it should cast Guilty Blade. If it doesn't have its own internal list and it's just going down the list, it should cast Cosmic Nova or a different one. Guilty Blade, okay. But it appears to have its own priority list as to what to cast based off of whether it's one group, multiple groups, or one enemy. So I bet if we had one enemy, it wouldn't be casting Guilty Blade, it'd be casting something else. Might as well finish up. Also, this is hilariously. Save point. Door. Just in case if I hit a glitch or something. I'm gonna say we don't need no stinking save point, but. And you'll also go and notice I'm not saving in the normal location. I'm actually gonna save in slot 2. Because these are going to be for my Let's Analyze. Boss of this place has fewer hit points than yes. And just didn't mean. And don't need to hit. Yep, there we go. These are oh, they're goat balls. That explains why I had so few of them. Alright, we have two in a group. So I'm gonna turn off Jack's random battle. Because Rudy would be next. Rudy for All Out is using Rocket Launch. The reason why I'm curious about Rudy is that all of his abilities are different power. So Rocket Launcher, for instance, has a bit of a random element to it. But its ATP is really high right now. Prism Ray is, or Bazooka is the higher level one could use instead. If it was having a priority list. So it could be that they actually coded Rudy's to do a specific order. The rocket launcher is also a bit random. That's it. Alright, so this is a group, or this is three separate enemies. So Rudy's rocket launcher. That's right, he doesn't have a group yet right now. That would make sense. Really is high blast, which hits everything. And ignores elemental. That makes sense. Alright, I'm gonna save. Happens when I'm encountering a boss. Autobattle. So, Autobattle's descriptions fight with maximum power. Balanced? I really don't know what happens with the rest. I know survival is basically heal yourself constantly. You can control the entire game using Autobattle alone. And we're trapped. I'm not going to read everything. Range 5. Nope. Not yet. Age Fox was a different time. Been a while. Give me a little credit. Nightcon. Got it. Okay. So I'm betting it's not going to survive a single round. I'm actually going to resave state here just because this. So, single target, Jack uses Magnum Fang. A reasonable attack for all out. Rudy uses Wild Bunch, which is highest level attack. Oh, hey, look, it's dead. Alternately, Rudy uses Wild Punch. There's a really low chance of hitting. Yeah. Rudy uses Rainbow. Oh. That actually is the most powerful attack. No. Yep, nope, that's fine. Not much more I can test on that. Since I know that all three of them are using target attack, but it's interesting that simply use Rainbow and not Saint. Which means it has to be calculating it in advance versus. Come on. A girl. Because we haven't seen her all over the place already. Gel is nothing right now. Jack, we have like 20 plus times that in our inventory. Okay, not 20 plus. More like 15. Of Calamity Jane up rather than the. I don't know, I think about it. Oh well. Okay. So we finished that. Oh, I can cast the. Oh, God. We finished that in order to get a very, very blank Centaur. That shop is now there. And this will let us get our last guardian. Yep. Everything's sad now. No rest for the wicked. Get our bone. Do other things. The thing is glitching a little bit. Maybe I'm just do other things. It's running at 60 FPS. Okay, so group of three. What happens when it attacks? I have vortex. Alright. Okay, so there's a no. They are weak against something. Is it? Gotta be doing an internal priority list of some variety. There's the bone that we've had for a while now. Why I'm looking. Air. Nothing that I need. The end of the game. The dungeon from the beginning of the game. Oh, I forgot to do this. There is a way to do. What it is. Probably worthless. That's a good, that's why I love it. But does she always have those things?
No.
See, that one actually was their weakness. The game is not aware of weaknesses, of what it boils down to. I left a bullet clip behind. Oh noes. There it is. Right for any group it really seems to be using high blast and not high spark. Makes sense, that's what I would have used. At this point, they have next to no magic. Okay. Yep. Fine. Oh, we actually get the cutscene. Yeah, Mother's not around in the photosphere. Oh boy, have we confused the game. Those characters are dead, just saying. Come on. Okay. I think we have just enough for help. No, we don't. Teleport's 12. Doesn't matter. Where we need to go, right here. Okay, next thing I want to do is what happens with All Out if the only spell that Celia has is randomized? Almost be faster for me to do this with whatchamacallit, just editing the game. Anything. How are you all doing? Oh, no. Okay. Losing track is what I'm doing. Music is having closer to the brink. Oh, I had. Makes me wonder how much manipulation you can do. By controlling what spells Cecilia has. and keeping her on all out. I know it's completely worthless because seriously, you don't need to care about any of it. You'd be better off just controlling Cecilia. Cecilia. Cecilia is the name of the city in my roleplaying system. Your roleplaying campaign. Is this him? Guess I'm being silly. Wait, so many spells! Oh, no, don't rename this spell. Yeah, I don't have kitty cam up right now because I'm having some just speed hub issues. I always seem to have those issues. Finally hitting this computer. The way this computer is set up is that I have three USB hubs. One on each monitor, and one dedicated USB hub. Technically four. I also have the hub that's at the end of my USB over Ethernet extension. That one's working fine, luckily. That would potentially interrupt roleplaying, which is the one today. So many cross graphs. I think this might be the first time I've gotten most of them. I should also look up to see which ones I'm going to get, because I think there's enough to have one of every spell in it, which means there should be 64 of them, and I don't have 64. I think I have 60. 61. Out really fast. I have 60. I know there's a guide for it. Okay. Alright. There we go. Now, as much as I just want to heal that way, I'm going to heal using the way that maintains my luck. And random slowdowns. I don't know why. Okay. Nope. This one. Yes. Lady Gil. Okay, let's try Randomizer. This is the point where I should have just cast the card. So first off, we're going to make sure, as per usual, that his luck's the best. And we're going to fly to everybody's favorite testing location, the Berry Cave. Tall enough for me to land? Yes. Berry Cave, because it's consistent. Always generate a balloon. Alright. So, how does Randomizer actually work when it comes to Autobattle? It doesn't. Well, that was a quick test! Cecilia just refuses to cast Randomizer! I mean, I'm going to end up testing Randomizer out anyway. That's probably what I'm going to do for the rest of this video. I'm just doing a couple more battles just to ensure that it really... Like, I need to see if it's single target versus multi-target. Nope. Yep, Cecilia just won't cast Randomizer. wonder if it's just categorized as something other than attack spell. Because it does more than one thing. Nope. Nope. Really, it just reduces the cast it. Good to know. Going to hit each of them, just doing due diligence. Yeah. You know what? I don't need to do fucking due diligence. Let's. And then things quicker on us. Oh yeah, we need to equip you with something with dual. Once, yes. 167. Okay, so Cecilia should be the fastest character now, by a significant margin. Rearrange order. Oh, actually, make this easier by... Randomizer, high screen! I didn't tell you to do that, I told you to do defense. I'm gonna have to knock them out somehow. Or come over here with only Cecilia in the party? Actually, possible. You also have randomized. Not without doing some saving in the game now. I wanted to break down what can come up from randomizer. Side of the screen for some weird reason. And is also huge. What? Yes, what are you doing? Try adding again. Add window capture. And plus plus. Add plus plus. There we go. That'll work. Anyway. Guy crash. And that's tier 4 reference. Ice cream is not an A. I don't think randomizer will actually cast any spells. They counter up. For no reason, that is. Inferno! That could be tier 4 fire, that could be tier 3 fire, I don't know.
Hey, crash.
I'm gonna say it's tier 4 fire. It does the same amount of damage as Sky Crash approximately.
Dark Ray.
Which they're immune to. The only problem with doing it here is that the enemies will always be in a group. I might want to nullify. Okay. It's gonna take a while. That worked. Revenues. Windhammer. Okay. I think I might actually need to go someplace and regenerate. This is gonna work. Regenerate. That's a full heal and
flame.
That one's the tier 4 fire. That means that's tier 3 fire. Okay, we need to go someplace else. Where else though? Oh wait, I do. Libras. I would like more than two. So I'm going to quickly duplicate them. I want three full Libras. Okay. Libras, just so I don't have to quickly beat an arena battle for it, because I want everybody to have it. Actually, I'll let Rudy not have one now that I think about it, so I guess I didn't need to duplicate it after all. I'm very good. I don't. Oh, because I don't have teleport right now. That was not smart of me. I'm gonna go quickly add teleport. Then I'm gonna go to the one area I can guarantee a battle. No, doesn't even work. Yes. I'm going to grab teleport. And teleport is advanced magic. Should have done this better. Oh well, it wouldn't be a let's analyze if I had actually prepped. There we go. Okay. So we're gonna go someplace that has a variety of enemies. Finally encounter an acid bunny and not be be able to do anything about it because I have the wrong party makeup, that's for sure. Oh, that's a single target. Oh well. Randomizer. Mute. It's a tier 2 spell. Not expecting a tier 2 spell there, but okay. But yeah, High Saint is tier 3 light. I know that much. Also, it dawned on me. Rather than a full Libra, give her... Maybe it's just because I'm too used to playing games at a lot higher of a frame rate than 30 for FPS. But well, turns out. Okay, we have two separate groups. Good. Randomizer. Inferno! Should it be everybody? Reasonable damage to everybody. They all had high magic resistance. Oh, let's actually use curse like I intended. I counter up. Zaris and Soul Shield. I'm basically gonna do this until my housemate comes back. Because I still have to go to work today. Gremlins. My shield. Well, there's definitely more than one tier 2 spell on that list. Insulf. If it's actually tier 3 or tier 4. It seemed to be the same as Inferno, so I'm assuming it's tier 3. I haven't fought this enemy. Hold on a moment. Full revives. Okay. I don't actually care at this point. Plasma! That is tier 3 spark. I'm gonna e03, because that didn't do that much damage. Acid bunnies! Those were the things I've been trying to fight. Or find. That's okay. This isn't going to be saved anyway, but they have lucky cards for reference. That's the reason why I was so insistent on trying to find them. Okay. Three separate groups. They're also extremely fast, by the way. Hi, Remedy. They run away as their primary. It's really hard to actually trickster them. Anyway. If I don't use Curse, I actually regenerate MP faster than I'm using. I should probably. Oh no, I'm not actually. Barely keeping. I count for rough. Random, mildly intrusive thought of, oh crap, what if I'm not actually recording? I'm recording. Active that. Amnesia! I am misspelling the word amnesia, I know. Google save me from my bad spelling. No, I'm not. That is truly spelled right. Anyways. Carefulness on party, which I don't care about. I'm not gonna be too concerned. I'm gonna bother carrying it either. Ice needle. That looked like powerful ice magic, but I'm not entirely sure that enemy could be weak against ice. Sylph and Inferno are definitely the same tier of magic. And trying to analyze just how much damage these are doing is a nightmare. I dispel. So my theory is that the ones that are labeled interestingly, so like Gaia Crash, which if I think about it, I should put a question mark on there because that could actually be tier 3. Gaia Crash, Inferno, Dark Ray, Plasma, Keen Sylph, those I think are actually tier 3 spells. Cute. Good job on silencing a random one. Not even a high level one.
surprised.
Ah, regen ruins stats effects. Good to know. There we go. Regenerate, I think, is the only one of these. Well, really, any of the ones that are cast on party are the ones that I haven't seen. Oh. I actually slept okay last night. It was the night before I was glow blast. Okay. So far we're at 20. I'm pretty sure there's more because I'm pretty sure there's at least more negative status. Fuck you. That's tier 1 magic. Boo. True, that is the most powerful tier 1 magic, but still. Preemptive strike. Still. Back leveled up. I am not doing analysis on numbers right now, which is good because. That's definitely the same level of spell as himself. With the same damage, roughly. Nice needle. Yep, also the same spell. Flash! That's an actual spell. Thinking about it, let's go ahead and a bunch of carrots. Cecilia. Maybe this won't be that much shorter. I was expecting not to have that much time. High Blast. The known level 2 spell. I don't think it's as simple as just a random chance of casting any spell in the game. That does not make sense. I've been noticing that. High Dark. That did more damage. So this face, not a hyphen. I call that tier 4 dark. Although I need to analyze Dark Ray against those types of enemies. Cool. That's nice. You know what? I'm actually going to call that tier 3, but I'll figure that out later. Now, slouching doesn't help me. You can't see my face. Oh, that was my freeze, wasn't it? I'll correct my notes when I watch the video later. Yeah, I know, you can't see the... Ah. Oh well. Glow Blast? Yeah. I've got the tier 3 and tier 4. Concentrate lower. That's a new status effect. Those statuses aren't very common. They're much less common than everything else, so it's not a simple random number. Blizzard. Blizzard is the tier 4. It might even be a tier 5. So yeah, really what we're doing is trying to figure out the full list of randomized spells. Plasma. I don't think it's as simple as just looking in the dump and grabbing it. It's spelled incorrectly. Noticed. What happens when I'm going too fast is that I'm not noticing things like spelling or hyphens. A lot of blizzard. Okay, that's tier 4. Oh. Okay, because Ice Needle does half the damage of blizzard, roughly. So less than that. Amnesia! Remedy. I've seen a new one that's heavy.
Mega Flame!
Mega Flame is not new, okay. Yeah, that was full damage. Which means that we've got a set of... like kick something. We've got a set of level 3s and level 4s for the attack spells. High Dark. Yep. High Dark might be the most powerful spell in the game. Because those enemies seem to be magic resistant, and it still dealt nearly 9-9. Gaia Crash. Yeah, Gaia Crash belongs to tier 3s. So I guess Zed does not have a tier 4 spell, he has a tier 3. Fine, Zed's still cool. So yeah, this is a normal length video, apparently. Full shield. I haven't seen much of my new abilities. Break everything, die. And it's pretty obvious to me that Mega Break. Alright, the tiers are probably the same damage multiplier. So like, that does all 9s against those enemies. But those enemies have no magic resistance. So if I did that against a balloon, it would be fine. Because the tier 3s don't actually do all 9s.
Mm-hmm. pretty sure that's not a spell I can get. But I will double check that. That was just for a question mark there. Cool. I almost hit the speed up to go even faster. That does not work for me. Close it back down. Chaos. That is AoE. AoE, I dropped my controller. Rages. Spark. Really? A normal high spark. Okay. That was what happened. Yes, Rudy. Stop with your idle animation. My shield. All I'm doing is basically this. Just. Claim you're dead. Hyper Plus! That had to exist. Pretty sure I had seen it. Also, taking this out of the headphones because my ears are hurting. Can't actually see it very well, but my ears are hurting. That tends to happen when I'm wearing headphones and my glasses. One of the reasons why I usually take off my glasses when I'm doing this. But since I'll be heading to work in not that long, I'm gonna do that this time. Pretty leveled up again. Whoops. He's leveled up twice. Oh, I got ambushed. How'd that happen? Regen. Down. Chaos! Damn, that's useless. I look, like, not perfect right now. So, apparently after a battle, you could potentially have your luck drop. Or alternately, one of those randomizers drops luck. Interesting. I'm pretty sure it's just from battle, because we've noticed luck dropping randomly. The Blast, we're dead. The Blast is definitely the tier 3. Ray, yep. Correcting some things. Hyper Plus! Woo! Blast. Yep. Okay, well, this has been about an hour. I'm gonna finish this up, I guess. Finishing correcting things. Best shot. That's an upgraded lucky shot! Neat! Glad I didn't finish.
Neat. I did not know that was even in existence. That has to only be for randomizer, because there's no other way of getting that. Weird. Leap. On self. Going through the useless spells, I see. So you finally leveled up. That's good. I don't know why they have. And that's an old D&D thing to have different XP levels for. Call it, different types of characters. I don't know why they're doing it in Wild Arms, though. Actually, that's fire. Never mind. That's a higher damage than I would have expected for a tier 3. Basically, an entire hour-long episode of Brainfest. Wizard with 1Z. I'm noticing patterns, but it could just be that I'm doing this often. You notice that spells seem to be next to each other when I'm doing this? High vanish. I believe that one did have a hyphen. Or no? Bad omen. I know what it is off the top of my head. I need to look that one up since it didn't actually have an effect. I'd love if it did, though. Finger! Roar! I'm gonna rage since I can't cast it. Out of curiosity. Yep. Okay, so we've also solved another mystery. Being immune to sex effects does not make you immune to rage. It shouldn't, but I didn't know if the game actually counted it as a status or not. Finger! Weird how anger works on every turn. Or you should say works on every turn. So there's at least 37 options. I'm pretty sure there's more than that. I'm probably gonna have to do this for a while longer, aren't I? Have that. Okay, I'm gonna stop this here-ish. I hope you've enjoyed this event. I'm gonna have to go to work. I'm going to continue doing this, not right now, because I have to work, but I'm going to post an update, maybe the next one, I'll add more information to what I've seen. Yeah. Okay. Bye, internet.